And a large crowd of pro-Palestinian protesters gathered outside the Enmore Theatre yesterday, where the author, Douglas Murray, was speaking. Members of the rally, some wearing kaffirs and carrying signs, chanting Free Palestine and Shame Enmore Theatre, shame. The group clashed with attendees inside and yelled as they left before police and riot squad officers issued several move-on orders.